in a world increasingly dominated by technological advancement, there emerges an imperative need to reclaim the central place of human beings in innovation and progress. The world must evolve to the better, not just for economic or scientific interests. We desire a better world where men and women live better lives and where social cohesion, health, peace, and equity are the drivers of governance